how we can be more sustainable by putting up initially a vertical garden where we can cultivate vegetables that we can distribute to the family of the scouts who are affected by the pandemic. Our scouts are involved in the entire process, planting, seeding, transplanting from the nursery to the vertical farm, and then after 28 days to harvesting, and after that including washing and even packaging up to the distribution of the harvested lettuce to the beneficiaries. So that will be the features of the post-harvest facilities, the storage, the processing, and also a mini store that will showcase additional vegetables from, straight from the farm from the Northern Philippines. So we're very much thankful for the donations that were able to raise the $5,000 from the Scout Nation platform, because it will indeed help a lot in putting up the post-harvest facility that we're envisioning for our vertical farm. Well, the vertical farm that we have in the city of Navotas that is operated by the Boy Scouts of the Philippines is just one of the many avenues that we have in scouting so that we can assist the betterment of our society and our community. Indeed, our contribution to the attainment of the Sustainable Development Goals.